What's up, it's your boy Ochi. We're back with another video. I did not know Jujutsu Kaisen came out with a movie, bro. Well, it's not out yet, but a trailer came out like some days ago, and I was editing the video of my reaction and I noticed that I didn't know Yuta and Yuji were two different people, bro. I'm over here looking at it like he looks like Yuji, so I guess he's Yuji, but he dyed his hair black, or he's on some Tokyo Ghoul type shit, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't know what was going on. So if you see me in the video confused, just know that's the reason why.
Yo, I'm mad at you guys. Why didn't anyone tell me there's a Jujutsu Kaisen movie? Why was I not informed about this? There was a Jujutsu Kaisen movie trailer out, and it's been out for days. Nobody told me. Forget an introduction. We're about to just hop right into it. Oh, I love it. 日没と同時に我々は百鬼夜行を行う地獄映像を描きたく視力を尽くして止めに来い。 I'm liking the vibe already. 呪い合おうじゃないか。凄まじいね。これが特急過剰量、折本里香の全容か。リカとユータは二人になったら結婚するの。約束だよ。ええ。 Did he dye his hair back to black? Oh, this is gonna be different. Gives me like a Tokyo Ghoul feel. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm ready for that. 1000% I'm ready for that. Is that him? Am I tripping? I'm not good with names. Is that the main character? Let's look at the comments. Of Yuta's introduction from volume zero. That's what I'm saying. This seems like a story about someone else. Of Yuta's perspective. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I don't think that's... Oh, dude. That's a different person. I know who Gojo is.
Yuji.
So who's this dude with the black hair?
Yuta.
You know who Yuji is. Who's Yuta? I don't think he ever made an appearance. He hasn't made an appearance in the anime yet. Okay. That's what I'm saying. I knew it was a totally different dude. It wasn't Yuji. Wait. Is this on some Tokyo Ghoul? Like, is this still Yuji, but like... They're two different people. I'm just gonna go with that. They're two different people. I gotta read the manga, man. I'm asleep. All right, that was my reaction to Jujutsu Kaisen Zero movie. Man, I can't wait for this to come out. I gotta read this, man. I gotta read the manga because I'm so lost. I don't know who this is, but yeah, that's my reaction. I'm out.